Welcome to the video review of the Schleich Farm World Bichon. As you can see, the Bichon is really tiny, and it's actually kind of new. It was released in 2023. This figure has really good detail, but this is not a good figure. I'd say it's two paws.